Welcome to this course on randomized methods in computational complexity. The primary goal of this course is to study problems, which means how hard a problem is or how easy a problem is with respect to two modeling mechanisms. One mechanism is using Turing machines, so you get algorithms, and the other mechanism is design circuits. Okay, so we will study problems, real life problems or abstract problems using algorithms or circuits. The other keyword which you see in the title is randomization, and that will be a key tool in this course. So we will actually introduce and use randomness both as a resource which is to be used in an algorithm, but also as a tool which can be used in proof methods. So one primary example that we will start with is this problem called the problem of identity testing of circuits. So we will see that randomness actually gives very practical algorithms for this problem. But then more surprisingly, we will also see that if you de-randomize this algorithm, then you will get lower bound results. You will get problems which are hard and you will get mathematical proofs. So we will do that, and finally we will construct a lot of objects which will be combinatorial in nature, but also they will have some algebraic properties, like expanders, pseudo random generators, error correcting codes, extractors, etc. So these are objects which are very helpful obviously in theoretical studies, but they are also useful in practice. In particular, expanders and error correcting codes do have practical applications. Okay, so this is mainly a theoretical course. You need some background in Turing machines or algorithms, and maybe some algebra will also help. And apart from theory, we will also see some applications. Thank you.